if you are diabetic or if you know someone who has diabetes, it absolutely positively affects your feet. It can affect the blood flow to your feet, which is the health organism that goes to your body. It helps your system stay healthy, it helps your organs stay alive, it helps your tissues stay healthy. Diabetes absolutely affects the circulation going into your feet. It also affects the nerves that go into your feet, and it can cause a numbness, a tingling, a pins and needly sensation that's quite annoying in the beginning stages, and then it progresses. It progresses to a point where your entire feet and legs can be numb. It makes walking very difficult. So you get to a point where, and this isn't everyone who has diabetes by any means, but the worst case scenarios are you can't feel your feet, you step on something, you don't know you've stepped on something, it goes inside your foot, you get an infection, 3 days later the house smells funny and you don't know why, you look down at your foot, it's 4 times larger than the other foot, it's red, there's something draining out of the bottom of it, and you have an infection that you're gonna risk your limb or your life, okay? So that's a way people with diabetes get amputations. It's the number one way that people with diabetes get amputations is from a foot infection.